Hamilton makes a move on Raikkonen, gives him a little nudge towards the right-hand side. Hamilton moves into the lead of the Italian Grand Prix. And here comes Kimi Raikkonen, back for round two. Raikkonen regains the lead of the Italian Grand Prix, and Monza goes wild. Hamilton's closer this time around, only half a second as they cross the line. Hamilton moves